meaning I haven't changed any of the audios and stuff. So let me get to there. Headset, audio, and microphone. Hey, speak.
Speaking. As of right now,
Okay.
obviously. Why do you ask?
There we
Are you setting up
go.
microphone and all that?
Yeah.
Cool.
Welcome in, everybody. For those who are trickling in, we're starting to do stuff.
I'm just messing around.
I'm just like letting the timer trickle down for now.
That's fair. Let people trickle in and all that. I was shooting way high. Into what thing? No, that would not be a good idea.
Alrighty, so it looks like our notification has gone out.
Aim is really. Oh my God.
Posted to the Instagram. Use my loud noises.
You tell I'm really just really messing around.
I haven't looked at your screen.
It's been nothing interesting. I'm gonna go actually out into the real game now.
Haven't switched over screens.
That's fine. I need to consume food. Ironically.
That'd be a good idea.
So I have my PPSH still with a. sight on it. This feels uncomfy for some reason. Okay. How do seekers work? Oh. Okay. Nothing. Just looking at missions.
Whenever I send Lane a,
should be fun.
Like a notification that we're streaming,
mm-hmm.
I always just say, we stream. And it just reminds me of the, she stomp, she stomp, she do another stomp.
Oh god, I need to clean. What the hell am I having in my inventory? Okay, so slug rounds that I'm probably never going to use. Keep the buckshot. You can switch to in-game view. I'm just getting myself ready for a different mission.
10 seconds.
Yeah, you can go ahead and switch over. Measure two. Yep.
Alrighty.
Oh, wait, sir.
I have the headset audio muted. Oopsie. Well, that's not good.
I do have one. What'd you say?
Oh, that's not good.
What?
I have something stuck in my finger that makes it feel really weird, and it's swollen.
You're right. That is not good.
I'll let it sit and see how it ends out.
I just swap mags. I did. Oh, you have AP in you. Where the fuck was I last? Since when did I need to load a magazine with AP? God, I have to look back at the last stream. I don't know what the fuck I was on. Weird. Okay. I buy like a... No? What? Okay, you're loaded. What kind of mag are you? Glock 17. Okay. Go sleep and then go out in the morning. Hey you.
What's up?
Is the can you actually turn the fan on?
Yeah, I guess.
Sorry, nothing against you. It's just warm in here because I'm strapped up like nobody's business. With me. Probably take some spare FMJ. And then sell off these two because they're garbage. Solid $6. Let's go.
Mission is not confirmed.
Helpful, that was. Yeah, I was cool with this one. I'm a bit stupid sometimes. How's everything going over there?
Everything's going fine.
That's good.
No one's in chat.
I can't do thumbs because I don't have fancy index controllers, but this is the closest I can do other than finger. Wrong one. It's just a quick walk over to the train station, isn't it? Yeah, pretty much. Just a brisk jog. And all that. Ah, it's good now everything over there
That's
reset.
So smart.
What?
Someone was using a paper towel dispenser to dispense their trash bags.
Their what?
Their trash bags.
Oh, nice. That is pretty smart.
Right?
Do you think you could... I don't know. I'm having trouble hearing you a little bit with both your headphone pods on. So I don't know a resolution for that.
For you to hear me?
Yeah. I mean, if you wanted to, you can dump me and you in a Discord call, and I can hear you through my headset that way. That was one solution I was thinking of. I don't really have any others other than yell. Which, yell would be stupid. Please don't do that. Hmm. You can only see my arms. Man, imagine if I got leg trackers. That would be crazy. And weird. Like, really weird. Probably cool, though. Hello, sir. I'm more than likely going to have to shoot you. I was right. Oh, safety's off. My bad. Oogie doogie. Oh, that's some weirdness. Guys look so fucking weird. You good?
Me?
No, I'm yelling at that. He just verred at me aggressively, so I'm like, you good? This isn't... Yeah, this isn't perfect, me. I'm like, am I going the right way?
Yes.
You're human, you're a tree, you're a tree. Well, wouldn't be human, but pseudo-human. What's going on here? What's the weird... Oh, that's rubbing against that. Okay. Oh, hand! Damn! Hands are really detailed. For a VR game. Taking a brisk jog. Hey, there's a dead guy. It's pretty neat. I think he's got on him. Hello? Oh, I thought I heard mysterious footsteps. Might have been my own. My bad. Okay, I'm gonna put your muffs back on. Well, push. Have on you. As long as I assume I'm safe. A smoke grenade and a TT bullet. Neat. This thing feels so weird to hold. Oh, it's an open bolt. Shit. Down sight. Russian words. Single fire. Okay. It was worth a couple. Map should be in. Spawner should be in. I appreciate the autosave. Lean. Well, that was sad. This is weird. Must be outside. Hello. What's in here? This is for other loadout me's stuff. Am I on drugs? They did. They just recently changed this. Touch my knife. Maybe. You gonna do it again? I'm right on top of it. You're not even going off. Where? Huh? Mad confused right now. Right, can't climb over that, disappointingly. I hear it, it's somewhere near here. That's in the complete wrong spot, though. Huh. Strange. This one spawned. Hello. Sounds like it's getting underneath the stream. Oh no, let me through. Oh. Sad. Yep, there's a police officer alive. Oh, I'm facing my kitchen. That's what the problem is. Now I'm wrapped. There we go. Hell? Over here? Well, holy hell. This was my mission objective. What the hell are you doing out here? The map was nowhere near accurate. That's weird. I want to see how well this works, because I know I'm never going to, like, practically use this. Oh. Did it fall in the hole? It fell in the hole. But. Good attempt, but you're not providing me much cover. Appreciate you though. Okay, well, that was weird. Before I continue, let me just make sure the mission was. Yeah. Weird. I know there's one of you still alive. Found him. Say the least. Okay. Now we loot. Because I can. I can also organize my bag. That is for some reason lagging my game a tiny bit. Not you. Is there another? There's a box up there. Okay. Have to remember the box. Whoa, they brought back the red pocket lamp. Neat. Yeah, I could use another paper towel roll. Can't hurt. I like you. I like the red pocket lamp. I missed it. It's in my pocket now. Oh, photo trap is a photo trap. Same thing as a toilet flare is still indeed a flare. I've already checked the warehouse out. No, let me up the rubble pile. This is pretty cool. How did I get here? Come on, weird physics. Yeah, I'll take it. Weird ass staircase. Did you guys put this beam up here for stopping explorer reasons? Or is it just okay? It's just the side's borked. We're gonna try the other side. How you doing, Potato? That's good. Does anybody say anything yet? That's fine. I didn't drop my... No. God, the fucking... I remember the time I dropped my TT in, like, the middle of goddamn nowhere, and I fucking hated that I did that. Because I ended up getting all the way back to base, and I was like, where's my pistol? Facts. Oh, hello, sir. Please don't snipe me from 5 miles away. Hey, health. I'll take it. Some more bullets that I kind of need. A grenade. You have a pocket lamp. Oh, they're all red now. Yay. You didn't say anything. I'm violently upset. There's a dead guy on that ridge. That I found? Yes. That I've kept? No. But they brought back the red one, which is super atmospheric and creepy and really, really not good, but good at the same time. I'll have to show you it when it gets dark out in like 6 hours in game. How heavy am I? Still in the light medium category. Okay. Surprisingly good for me. I usually come back home in the orange or red. It was very slow. Is there? Yeah, there's a way to cut across over here. I'll sacrifice you. Oh, he accurately tracks to the head again, too. Yay. Like, look how weird, spooky, and uncomfortable this is. Can't see anything. Oh, that felt good on my calves. Okay. Welcome to Looting Drawer Simulator 2022. Not checking these. Just never give me shit. Honestly, I'm just not getting anything today. I'm really striking out. Maybe it's because I checked here last time? Maybe. Maybe I'm just not looking in the right spots. What's up here? Woefully nothing. Okay. Nothing. A snack. Okay. Approve of snacks. A bullet. Spare knife. Nothing up here, no. Any important documents anywhere? Little monocle. Some decent loot in here. Another snack. Might eat that. Nah. Oh shit, I'm definitely eating that. Hell yeah, dusty ass canned food. Spare cigarette. Nothing else, nothing else. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take a peek around upstairs. And then probably head out? Potentially? Oh, did I tell you they added voice acting to the game? What? Yeah, here, I'll show you. This person's a great example. It's really attention, uncomfortable. Please.
The train departing from Platform 2 will be 5 hours service to Novaya Znamenka. For your own safety, please stand back from the platform edge.
You'll be able to look back through the VOD if you wish. That's a lamp. What do we have here? Stole my tape. weird creepy music that I'm not in the mood to listen to. That, my friend, is a whole ass shotgun shell. Nope, I didn't want the one with 10. Ooh, yes, you glitch out. Do your weird thing, paper towel roll. I had a spare thing. Oh, I left the spare thing at Buckshot at home, didn't I? Shit. Do you need to be really loaded? Shit. Well. In the backpack. I thought I saw an energy drink down there. She might just chug real quick. Chug a lug. How many do we have here? 2. Okay. Oh, my game does not like my backpack sometimes. Uh-oh. Guys, I think I broke it. You okay, bud?
What did you do?
You okay?
Beeps.
I fixed him. He's okay. Everything's all right. He's not supposed to be diagonal. okay. Not the gas mask. Nope, that was the gas mask again. Can I? Oh, I can. Garbage. Well, I don't want the torch. Cigarette in the drawer? Cigarette in the drawer. Don't know who just leaves cigarette lying around in a file cabinet, but to each their own, I guess. Probably nothing in here. Didn't have shit luck with this desk. You can tell from the toothbrush on the floor from the many times I've searched that desk.
I will say Liam is here. He's just not saying anything.
Hmm?
Liam is here. He's just not saying anything.
Interesting.
And another user called Alien Conglomeration.
Oh. That's neat. I'll tell you about them later. Is there anything here? Thought I heard an enemy. Guess not. Well, where do you think we should head next? Do you want to head to Bolotki? I don't really have the loadout for that, though. There's also the warehouse and the weird junction house. What do you think?
Hi, Liam. Say hello.
Hi, Liam. I'll go. I'm gonna say... Oh, it tells me my mission's coming. Ooh, actually, how long till the tide? 2 days. I should probably head back.
Liam says, go good. How you?
It's going good. Stream's going good so far, hopefully. Obviously. I mean, I'm still playing the game. Not having hugely awful, awful technical difficulties or anything. Well, there's a dead guy on this ridge. I want to go look at him. I forgot about him. can I get up on that ridge? I might be able to get up there on that part of the ridge. Hustling. Oh, yes, I can. Hello, sir. You had a couple things on you. Nothing too special. It's usually how these science guys go. Ow. Ow. Man, he's really wiggly. Bolt's closed. I heard you. You're not sneaky. That's a hole. Hello. Okay. Got it. Let's make some fucking noise. I need to rearm. At least my pistol. The SMG is okay, right? Not really. Might chill here and rearm. You have words to say?
The new view. So green and quiet. Would be nice to move here.
You do you, bud. Hello. I'm getting to the heavy side. Ooh, the filing cabinets have noises now. Oh, I almost missed you. No, okay.
I just wanted to say
That
asparagus, when they grow, are just like crappy Pokemon that in turns from asparagus to tree from Charlie Brown.
I mean, you're honestly not that wrong. Let's move me away from the couch here, shall we? Hello? Yeah, I know I'm getting close to you. I had to move specifically far away from the couch. Come on, stop being broken for 2 seconds. Eh. Eh. Fuck, I still got the goddamn can. Fuck. something's on my arm. Oh. Cable. Son of a gun. Okay. Wait, do you think I could, in theory... This is gonna look really awkward on stream. Okay. Oh, nope. Synchronizing. Guess I need to rotate this way. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Lunderbin. I need you to move. Oh, I'm sitting on something. Damn it. What am I sitting on? Oh, dryer sheets. It should be fine. This is stupid. Oh no, I'm not synchronized with the chair. There we go. No, come on. Game still thinks I'm just crouched. Okay, well. Stop that. Who the fuck wandered their ass over here? You're a dick. Genuine fear. Well, I never said here was safe. Okay, roof it is. Hi, dead guy. Wow, you look mad. He doing a sleep. Box. Oh, I forgot how terrifying the enemies are in this game now. Oh, sweet. Well, actually, I can just... I'll still take that two extra. Did you see that at all, Potato? there's a reason I shot up straight like a motherfucker. And it's that dead guy over there. I'll have to show you it, because I was just chilling on the chair, and you can hear it in stream. I hear a mimic voice from fucking somewhere, and I just jump up, because I know shit's about to happen. What am I? Oh! Oopsies. I'm like, what the fuck is my problem? I don't know how that man spotted me, or how, what drove him to wander over here. Because normally they don't do that. The game just wanted to make it spooky. Didn't like me sitting down. Didn't like me relaxing and reloading. Speaking of which, I need to put a fresh mag in. That was my own headset. That was certainly spooky. Okay, you're getting mad irritating. Can you go back to your holster? Thank you. Ah, much more comfy. Oh. Oh, I have a lot more space back here. That's what the problem is. What is... Oh, that's the shelf. Okay. This was in-game. I would have just kicked that pole. How are you? How's everybody doing? That's okay. Ooh. Lore or creepy music? What do you think it is?
PSC, Explorer 12, log 8-13, fragments. fragments are humanoid in appearance, although it is unclear whether the material they are composed of is biological in origin. We have observed over time that the bodies of fragments have a texture reminiscent similar to rubber and of wool. And though they are not as warm as living human beings, their body temperature is higher than that of inanimate objects. This debunks a myth prevalent in the first few months after the event among the changed and even some UNPSC scientists that fragments are reanimated corpses. There is, however, a new and more dangerous myth circulating. A few explorers claim to have recognized missing colleagues among fragments and insist that, therefore, at least some fragments are from the change. One explorer reported killing a fragment that had the features of his romantic partner who had disappeared sometime prior. He subsequently received extensive counseling for PTSD, which unfortunately seemed to have been insufficient, as he eventually cut off contact with the UMPSC and other explorers and is presumed defunct. Such are the unfortunate consequences of unfounded speculation about the nature of the zone phenomenon. Other field researchers I've interviewed are in agreement with the UMPSC that fragments are not, in fact, former changed. I advise explorers to set aside any doubts on this account and defend themselves as necessary when encountering these dangerous creatures.
Put a knife through the squirrel. This saddens me deeply. Taking the knife, though. I don't know where I'm putting said knife, but it's probably just gonna go in the backpack. Okay. Awesome. I'm not doing so hot health-wise. I'm probably gonna head back to a safe place or a sleep. Or back to base. Hopefully without dying. Or getting attacked in the middle of the fucking night again. I hate you. Man, this just got fucking folded. You look so weird. Now this room should lead back to... Yeah. This just leads back to the base. Oh wait, isn't this road partially defunct? It might. If I remember correctly. Well, hot damn! What do we have here? Ain't in the mood. Just ticking occasionally. Yeah, fragment hunting could be fun. They're also pretty light, so. There's probably one in here. No? Is there actually not anything in this pile? Kind of surprised. Well, there's at least one or something. Okay then. Let me keep these out for now. Got blowing it, make it work better. You are functioning. Okay. Sure, hopeful.
really nothing out here. Perfect toss. Oh, we have one. I probably wandered in at a bad angle. Yeah, I know it's over here. I'm trying to get around him right now. Standing there menacingly. Okay. Just the steps. Doesn't seem like much of anything else. I should not be walking this way. I'm worried I'm not going to be able to get out of said ditch. But, please let me get out of said ditch. Oh, awesome. Torso set a little back. This is the most comfy thing in the world. Am I missing anything? Yeah. Okay. I feel really bad for what happened last time we streamed ITR when Ato joined right as we were signing off. Oh, I felt so bad after I saw that message. I'm like, oh, bro, I'm sorry. I didn't see you there. I would have held on a little longer. Oh, well. Really hope the microphone didn't pick whatever that was up. Cancer really weak. Flashbang. I just realized I haven't edited videos in a while. Oops, I've been meaning to. Hi, giant gun. Wow, it's really red out here during the night. That's weird. Never noticed it until now. You okay, Sniffles? Okay, let's offload, shall we? Backpack of lag. You son of a... Get your ass back up there. Where's the actual grease bin? My pliers. Hee hee, floaty. Get your ass back in there. Oh, no, no, not the floor. You're not supposed to be on the floor. Toolbox. Okay. I'm gonna also put you in the bin. Ramrod, what are you doing up here? Ooh, glitchiest paper towel roll in the West. What's your dirt? Oh, yeah. food. That's a grenade. That's a medical stem. There.
Let me check all of those. First in production garbage. Second in garbage. Thing of garbage, supposed to spare a bullet. They updated your model. Perfect. More waste. More waste. Okay, rest of this is sellable slash stuff I need to keep on me. Oh. So all the waste I'm gonna put in the bottom left corner here. Condition's not bad. Condition's really good, actually, for how much I fired this. Okay, so you. Anything I'm missing? No. Okay. Woo! Made a solid $1,000. Beautiful. Also cleaned. Alright. And then I'm gonna make another 650 on top. Awesome. Maybe I can finally afford to put a decent upgrade on here. I want to give you a rail B slot. Well, what do I even have access to rail B slot stuff? I guess like an OKA P7 scope. Be using this thing. Not you. Honestly, I don't need you. Okay. What do we have still in here? More stuff. Oh, damn it, I created more waste by accident. Oh, I meant to sell you. Oops. Go back in a second because I want to grab stuff. Senor, you re-equip. Do I even have? I don't even have a weapon suppressor. What am I doing? Okay. Well, you're gonna go back on the thing. No, you're not loaded. Okay. Should be clean. Let's work on you. First order of business. Just cleaning the hell out of this pocket. Okay. Second order of business, reloading this mag. Which is in this? 11. Okay. Full. You have AP? Yes. Okay, so that means you get left at home. Well, it looks like I had a bunch of reason to go back to the shop as I just emptied out all these mags. Why do I have two things? Oh, one's AP. Okay. Smart of me. Okay. You. That's full. Oh, looks like I'm gonna have to leave one partially loaded mag. Oops. I'm sure I'll get another incomplete one at some point. Okay, I'm not gonna bother cleaning these. Future me can make that a problem. Especially since I'm not gonna. Okay. I should really make this shelf. Is this shelf has? Okay, that shelf has stuff in it. Put it in the sink. You son of a. Back up there. I don't need to clean you, do I? No. I need to clean you? No. Oh, what was that? I thought I had a semi-reliable TC mag somewhere. No? I don't know. I remember saying that at some point, so I must have left it or sold it or something. Cleaning. No, but your mag does. It's honestly understandable how much I shoot with it. Air condition. Damn it, I've used both then. I need to go dump off, but other than that, I'm good to go. If I want to do another mission, what time is it, Potato?
It is 10:51.
Okay. I'll see if there's one in per. Well, okay. This is a bit of a dilemma. Right, I came here to dump stuff. I might go jump into the shooting range to check something real quick. I don't want to save scum. That would be rude of me. What do you think, Potato? Do you think I should do another mission?
Can you complete a mission in an hour?
Oh, some of them? Yeah, definitely.
Then, sure.
Okay. That means I have to find one. You. No. No, that's too easy. Yeah, let's do this one. This one could be fun. It could also be terrible, but it could be fun. I do want to buy myself a silencer. And I'll probably go through with buying the... I might just save scum for something real quick. Not for this. This I'm definitely gonna do. Now I have to figure out what rail B attachment I would want. I might go with OKP7 gun. I forget you still technically have the base sight if need be. Oh no, they just didn't model it very well. Oops. Okay, not you. Wait, does it just... Oh, right, I forget I could sell my items. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, save's coming. Ignore this. Okay, B7. Well, god, you're almost 2,000, really? Jeez. Too bad I have a metric crap ton of money. How do you look? It's pretty solid. It's a... Well, I gotta give it range first. Yeah. Okay, I like it. Cool. Can I buy armor? I can. Oh. Shit, I might do that. Yeah, I'm about to get paid like 2,700. I'm going to die less now. Yay. Oh, shit. The entire reason I came in here in the first place.
Because for some reason, Doofus over here forgot to buy a suppressor. I don't know why. Bought the mount for it and everything. What?
I said I found it funny. I find it funny when you call yourself a doofus.
I am a doofus. What'd you expect?
I know, but it's funny when it comes out of your mouth and not mine.
I'm not a huge fan of how it's literally just a fucking dot, but in all honesty, it's not bad, so I'll take it. Ooh, look at me, spooky floating armor piece. I do have this active, so this will be really easy to kill the Seeker, hopefully, if I don't miss. If I don't move, he won't shoot me.
How are you alive?
I don't know. How did none of those shots hit him? God, now I want to reload because none of those shots just fucking hit. And, oh, never mind. I'm at fine amounts of health. Yeah, it should be fine. Oh, that goes back on my arm. Okay, Seeker's dead, so that's mission part two done. And the other thing's just in the village, so don't die is the only goal here. What's my armor at? Still 40. Okay. Awesome. I'm gonna take out the lightning thing first. In here. See if anything comes to investigate. Because I did just fire rounds. It's not pretty clear. For the most part. Oh, hello. Grenade in here. What's this? Oh, interesting. Oh, I forgot about this stash. Might sell these mags, seeing as I'm not going to use them in this playthrough. Okay. Solid bedroll. Policeman down there. No speak to. They gave you a much more HD model, didn't they? Jeez.
Old people with to take care of them used to live in this village. I knew one of them, a woman. One of my kindergarten teachers. She retired and moved out of the city just a couple years before I finished school. She could have retired earlier, but she loved working with children. So she kept working till she couldn't be on her feet so many hours of the day. I don't think she had children of her own. I used to visit her at the kindergarten and later out here. She was hunched over and wrinkled, but as commanding as ever. I wonder what happened to her. She died, of course, but how? What were her final thoughts? I hope she was at peace. No one deserved it more.
Dick, I was listening. I hope everyone is able to hear that over the shots being exchanged. Sorry that a cop decided he wanted to shoot at me. What in here? Teddy bear, you son of a bitch, I'm coming for you. Mission objective? Wait, I think I'm... Okay, so I'm here. So it's the house is way over there.
So I'm looking at 80TV's schedule.
Yeah.
They literally stream from 8 to 12.
Meh, that's funny.
So.
Oh wait, shit! I should have been in this house. Right. Mission objective. Hand, please. Find the documents. Okay.
How am I still on?
I don't know. Am I just reading the map wrong? Okay, it would be best to work from the entrance of Belutki, because that is kind of a central spot for all of this. So that's this road, so it's the house, oh, I was reading the map wrong. Oh, it'd be helpful, yeah, if I was actually orientating the right direction. God damn it. It's in this house, guys. I'm just bad at reading maps. It's okay. Damn. There they are. You son of a bitch.
Be cool if this was actually translatable. Sadly, it's not. What's in here? A spare torch and a shotgun shell. Interesting. And 9x19 bullet. And nothing. Nope, I'm good. I'm fine. You don't have anything to say, do you? No. Upsettingly and sadly. Oh, he went for a swim. Last time, Patroller Boy was... yeah, he's not. I don't think he's here. You have words?
Come get the phone.
That's neat. Oh, God damn it, Mr. Drawer. Since you has the... Who has the item? Oh, I was hearing you. Well, you're not that scary.
Okay. I'm right here. Oh. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to do that. Well, when life gives you a weird-ass glitch cigarette, you might as well smoke it. I guess there's these two. Nothing. Nothing there too. That's what I figured. You're always a bit irritating. Thought there would be something. Oh God, right. Don't ask why they were frying bullets, I have no idea. Beams. Oh, shit. Thank you. May I just take a smoke break on the toilet? Toilet. You have words?
It's getting lonely here since you've gone, dear. The kids left for the city. Our place got too empty and sad. Do you remember how we stayed in Yalta for the holidays? Oh, those were the days.
Hello, sir. I don't want your damaged-ass smoke grenade. Looks like someone was planning a bonfire, though. Lore. Hello? Nothing? Nothing. He spawned up top, so I'm not exactly surprised. Okay. Whoa. They made it so the ship move around the radius moves now. That's weird. Didn't used to before. So weird. This place is weird. I mean, okay. Take the plus B, though. Torch and a couple sigs. Nothing I really care about. What are you for? You just a neat little ladder? I'm just looking around. Huh. Yeah. It's just a funky ladder. Cool. Hi. No, you're fine. Excuse me. Hi. You're cute. Is there really nothing down here, too? Oh, fuck. I was hoping to find a machete, but... My hands are stuck. Potato, I have like 5 at home. They're not as versatile as knives, though, sadly. True. I don't see much in here. Most of these buildings are empty. Most of these buildings are empty. Oh, maraschino cherry, cool. I forgot we still had those. Yep. Creepy basement. Well, they're nice and cold, I'll give them that. Oh.
dead guy? Just a note. Yeah. Nech. That's not something I'm wanting to go after, really. Okay. Bye, creepy basement. It was cool. This doesn't lead to anything. You want to go through the factory? God, that would be awful right now. Ah. Teddy bear. Weird shadows. You son of a bitch. I'm coming for your ass. Look at him. It's a teddy bear. He doesn't do anything. He's coming home with me. I made a new friend. Shit. I'm fine. Let me get you. Wait. Come here. You son of a... Okay. One more thing I want to do, and then I'm out. So hopefully I don't get smacked twice. If I remember right, there's a stash in these barrels over here. I think you can see it if you climb up here. Well, the game might just kick you off. That's also an option. Hello, sir. You see, I'm invincible in my mighty area. Your AI is having trouble even getting to me. Hold on, I'll go delete him real quick. Mans was successfully deleted off this fucking plane of existence. Oh! Oh, there it is. Oh, it's just two smoke grenades. Never mind, it wasn't useful. Okay, oh, don't run into the concrete spikes. It's bad for your health. Imagine how stupid it would be if they actually added night vision goggles to this game. It'd be so much overkill. It's either that or thermals. Excuse me. You have fun! Mission done. Right? Yeah. Like what it says for logistical reasons. Right, now let's drop off valuables. I can't sell the teddy bear, can I? I can sell him for $0.00. Do I actually have anything to sell? I guess these magazines, because I'm never going to use them. Nope, I think pretty much everything else I'm keeping. Okay, cool. Huh? Just talking partially to myself, partially to stream at this point. Because I kind of blanked out for a little bit and forgot I was streaming there. I feel bad, but it's okay. Probably. I mainly feel bad. Oh, I left Mr. Teddy Bear behind. Oops, I'll go grab him in a second. Huh. Sir, that is a shotgun. You hold 15? 30, okay. Okay, the rest of these must be 7.62. Yep, okay. Yeah, those are all 5.4 rifle. Okay, reorganized the bag. Wondering why I have so much unnecessary weight when I'm carrying what? How are these? 0.2 kilograms of canola bars times 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Yes, yeah, 7. I was carrying 1.4 pounds of just straight granola. Or straight candy bar, and I am highly intelligent. Oh, I didn't realize it, and I had accidentally started just generally growing my candy bar collection, so I ended up with, like, 1.4 kilograms of just candy bars.
That's concerning.
It's not actually that heavy. Like, one of these boxes is 1/100th of a kilogram. Actually, yeah, that's pretty fucking heavy. What am I saying? Okay. Awesome. I think I'm gonna start wrapping it up. Everything's set up for if I want to do something tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, next week. Oh no, I'm on this one. Oh no, I'm on this one. Oh no. Alright, we're not going to be doing story missions for a while. I need to make a bunch of money for this. Oh, sample courier. Oh god, that's way up there. Oh, that's in the factory. Gross. Are you... No, that's heavy helix. Okay. Neat. Okay. Anyways, I'm ending stream for the night. Cause I need to go bed. No, I still only have two. I thought I grabbed another one. Weird. Oh, that's ingenious. I can move this. Remove this? No? Okay. Can I put stuff into it still? Yes! Imbo surplus box! Oh, I love this idea. Hey, potato. Sweet bean? Did you switch it to the ending screen?
Why? You still have 20 minutes.
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh, well. I am not going to be able to get another mission done, so... I mean, they could watch me restock if they want, but that's gonna be it. Volume 19. You kicked me out of...
I meant to move the screen. I can't see how to chat.
You completely kicked me out of ITR.
I meant to go move the little...
You kicked everything. Hopefully it didn't just... You're okay. Please be at a decent spot.
I looked down for 2 seconds and Liam chatted twice.
Smooth.
He said it's okay. I'm the only one on right now, and he said have a good night.
Okay. Oh, I'm a fucking dipshit. I knew I had more.
Do you not have anywhere else better to put those?
No, not really. I mean, I could start putting them on the shelf, but that'd cause even more chaos. Stop!
I'm just trying to move the window. I'm sorry, it's being a bitch. I'm going to end stream a little early tonight. Do you want to say goodnight? They can't hear you. You have to speak into the big mic.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, chat.
Sorry, it's awkward for the headset.